Hey everybody, Hunter for Hire here, and I am bringing you a brand new game. Came out this Tuesday on October 16th, Chivalry, Medieval Warfare. And this is by far my favorite game of the year right now. It is totally awesome. I'm gonna give you some updates on my channel, but we're gonna play this game. I'm gonna show it to you. I want it to speak for itself. So we're gonna dive right in. Welcome. I am here in this game. So there's two teams. There's the Gatha Knights and the Mason Order. Each team has four classes. The Archer, which also has a crossbow available. Man at Arms, he's very, very quick. He's light on his feet, he can do dodge attacks. And we have the Vanguard, which one of the classes that can use two-handed weapons. He's pretty fast because he has this charge maneuver, but he's not as fast as the Man at Arms, so he's kind of like an all-around character. He's my favorite. I've been working on him. And then there's the Heavy Beast Knight. Very slow, but very powerful. We're gonna go with the Vanguard. We've got several weapons I unlocked. The Zweihander, whatever it's called. This thing is a beast. So we're gonna choose that, this axe, and some throwing daggers. There are some frame rate issues already. First objective, we have to defend the trebuchets. So it looks like the first... I'm kind of in the middle of the battle, because at the beginning they usually have to light the fire and we have to protect them, but... So, it's a multiplayer online, all these people are players. You can do like a... Yeah, I'm having some serious frame rate issues right here. Kicked him and I killed him. There we go. Yes. Glorious. I'm gonna take a break here. Recover some of our health. You can do charges and...
Come here, you. I like...
the theme of this game is just unbelievable. There are some frame rate issues. I got like 11 frames to 13 frames a second because of the recording device, Bandicam. We have to stop those chips over there. All right, miss. I hit a friendly. Oh, I didn't see that guy coming. And there I am. Dead. Lying in a pool of my own blood. And I lost my head. Yeah, the frame rate is a little low right now. It's like 15 frame rates, which is pretty. Usually you got 60 on here without the recording device. And I actually lowered the graphics a bit. But this is an awesome game. I mean, you can just. Oh, somebody threw fire at me. I got him. Oh, I got double teamed again. Just so gritty and so brutal, this game. I think I might have to put a warning in front of the video when I edit it. Not for the kids, that's for sure. I love the yells.
The lion dies today.
We need the trebuchets to fight their ships. Defend them.
Yeah. Oh crap, I killed the wrong guy. Sorry. I don't want to swing at the wrong guy. Got one. Oh, there's just too many of them. I've kind of joined near the end of the game, as you can see. Music kicked up because it's the last 2 minutes. I got this axe here. We're gonna use our daggers to throw a couple of these suckers. Yes, there's even... I can activate the camera or not activate it. Come on, bring it. I laugh at him. Protect the other trebuchet. And that is it. That's kind of a preview to Chivalry Medieval Warfare. I want to bring more of these videos for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. This is Under for Hire out. Later, guys.